In this post we will be showing you how to disable the Nouveau drivers in Ubuntu 18.04. Nouveau is a free and open source software driver for NVIDIA cards. Occasionally you will run into situations where Nouveau needs to be disabled. For example, when using CUDA which Nouveau does not support. Alright, let's get started. The first thing we will do is create a new blacklist file. We will be using Nano in this tutorial but feel free to use Vim if that's your editor of choice. In a terminal window, use Nano to create a new buffer with a file name of blacklist-nouveau.conf in the modprobe.d directory, which is located in the root etc. directory. In your currently open Nano editor, add blacklist-nouveau on the first line, and add options nouveau.modeset equals 0 on the second line. Save and exit the editor by pressing the key combinations, Ctrl plus X. Press Y and Enter to confirm. The last two things that we need to do are regenerate initramfs and reboot the machine. This can be done with sudo update initramfs flag u. If you are interested in learning more about initramfs, you can do so by clicking on the link in the description down below. Lastly, reboot your machine by typing the command sudo reboot. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions regarding this video, please comment down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button. Until next time, wishing you all the best from the team at Mod U8.